Let's see. Scrap. Ammo. Can use this. Here it is. Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. It sounded like bike engines. Riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
Hey, Deke, you okay? You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay, yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that coat of yours, it's gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. Anyway, I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, goddammit, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Shit. It's just... I'm going a little stir crazy here, Dick.
Just try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Oh, Jesus. I gotta get in shape. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me.
St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down. I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Morgan is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Cool it out.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done?
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. It might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out! Awake! I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. It might be an ambush camp.
find out when I get there. Deacon out!
Booze man, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Who's out there? See someone?
Okay. At last.
What was that?
Drifters, oh god damn it. No, no, no. What are you waiting to jump me? Huh?
Ugh!
That's the last of them. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. I'll take that.
What's this?
Boozer, it's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deke, I should have been there. To help, I mean, I...
Shit.
Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Boozer out.
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North. Yeah.
Boozman, no. You know I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kinda out of it.
Oh, third degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke, it means a lot to me.
I'll take care of her, Boozer. Just get some rest. Deacon out.
Sick and tired of drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in, drug out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Manny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man. Radio me. Fetch him and hang the bastard right from that lamp. It's time we start showing this drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
Untape. I'll find him.
Up here.
Boozer, no, you're gonna get yourself killed.
You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the mess, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
I'm gonna need a few Molotovs.
Radio Free Oregon, Tommy Air once again. Oh, Jesus, what have I done?
Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong.
There he is! Silver helmet, red gas tank, that's him.
Oh shit! The hell!
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit. It just ride out and you just chop it.
Then I'm gonna wait, Deacon.
Thank you.
Cope kind of frowns on that. Not a fan of it myself, if you want to know the truth. Give drifters a bad name. What if you'd shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You want to cope with Stoney's, you little bitch! That's what you are!